And I would like to invite, there's somebody, sir, who told me there was this UN expert that Duterte is not doing enough, to come to the Philippines, have a conference to me in public. You can ask your questions, all that you want to know. But allow me to ask you also. You seem to be characterized as a UN expert. Fine. I'm just a simple trial lawyer. So why don't you come here and let's talk about what you are talking about? Extrajudicial killing. I will do the explanation in public for international release if you want. For the things that really happened during the criminals and the police in operations, punitive operations, police action, I am willing to answer all of them. And I said, I assume full responsibility for what happened because I was the one who ordered it. Now, my instructions at the very first day of my term was that go out and hunt for these criminals. Arrest them if they surrender peacefully. But if they put up a violent stand, then you just have to kill him. Because I do not want people in government dying needlessly for doing his work. Well, you will then be leaving behind a family and children.